Close my eyes and I think of all the things that I want to see. Cause I know now that I've opened up my heart, I know that anything I want can.
Right, here's the day of folks coming out. Got our tomatoes right here. Tomatoes looking good. Got our cilantro right here. Basil. Got our herb side. Got the watermelons over here. They hurting. But we keep on trying. We'll just replant some more watermelon. Alright. Neighbor Will. Over here used to have bell peppers, but now we just took the bell peppers up and we're planting collard greens in this bed right here. We still got a few different types of lettuces growing, along with some eggplant at the bottom there. And our nice lettuce. And over here we got some peppers coming out the PVC, along with spinach seeds down at the bottom. These are all starter plants. Looking nice, and we got the pallets going on. We stained these with olive oil. Give them a nice look for the community. Got spinach in here. Got cabbage in here. And then we got, what we got? We got hot peppers in these. And this is a surprise pallet. I don't have no idea what's in there. But this is the vertical aspect of taking up all the grow space you can, as much as possible. Moore's Eastside Farm. See you in the sun.